The following contest is a fatal four-way extreme rules match and is for the WWE Universal Championship. Introducing the challenger from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, the superstar.
It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
And introducing the challenger from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 221 pounds, The Miz!
Seriously, show this guy some respect for once in your life.
I respect everything The Miz has accomplished inside the ring here at WWE. His personality, on the other hand, leaves a little bit to be desired.
He's the greatest man on the planet. He's accomplished everything in his career, reality television star.
Yeah, and his ego is his worst enemy.
The head of the table, the Tribal Chief.
And introducing the challenger from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds.
You know, he's no stranger to WrestleMania. Four straight WrestleMania main events against Triple H, Undertaker, and twice against Brock Lesnar.
For the head of the table, there is no spot but the main event.
Always goes the extra mile in WrestleMania, representing the head of the table.
Well, he continues his and the NOIE family's legacies at WrestleMania. Yeah! Complete domination of WWE. This has brought his family and the locker room in line.
And we should all be thankful that WWE has Roman Reigns.
And introducing the champion from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, he is the WWE Universal Champion, the Superstar.
Of course, the title is on the line in this one, guys. And don't be surprised if history is made here tonight. I know the champ has looked good as of late, but I'd say the opposition has looked just as good, if not better.
The pressures of being champion are very real, but this guy is ready for it.
There's the Universal Championship, seen by many as the grandest accomplishment possible in all of sports entertainment.
Being the Universal Champion always carries a lot of distractions, a lot of responsibilities to worry about.
The champ needs not worry about anything else than what's in front of him. He knows what a capable, dangerous competitor his challenger is.
No doubt if the champ is off his game, they may be removing the nameplates off the Universal title.
Stops the kick. Paying it back with their own counter.
That is attacking with malicious intent.
Caught the leg. Got him caught.
Into a dragon scream.
Game changer.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Knew what Roman had coming. Get him into the corner. You know, I have to ask Corey, how much of an actual strategy is there in a no disqualification match?
Honestly, it depends on the superstar's mindset. Some just want to get through. Others want to inflict as much damage as possible, and some just go with the flow. Know which mindset you have before the match and stick to it.
The challenger's looking shaken.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Ooh, stinging.
Whoa!
The dive!
It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this. And that one scouted.
From the apron!
Oh, God! An absolutely foolhardy decision made there.
That could be very costly.
Himself in the ropes. Is it enough? The cover! is it. This is going to be it.
He thinks the one thing missing in this match is a steel chair.
Boom! Just turn that around.
These two showing how well scouted they each are. Reversal on top of reversal.
Connects on the kick.
There's the setup. Here we go, Byron.
Vintage pedigree! Shoulders down.
Just pure instinct at this point.
Uh-oh. Let's go.
Reigns and that scouted. Into the ring now.
Here comes Reigns.
Man, this place is jumping.
We could have a new champion.
Cover for the championship.
Position to be in right now.
Running set. Powerbomb. Two. He kicks out at two.
He refuses.
He's about to do it. He's about to do it again. Stop.
A championship level move.
One, two. No, not now.
Just barely able to kick out. I thought the champ was out.
This is how much the championship needs. You can see the sweat drip out of the challengers every pull.
How draining was that? Can it be done again? Can that maneuver be summoned at least one more time? Looking a little out of it up on that turnbuckle.
Oh, this could...
What are we going to see here?
This superstar in their wheelhouse.
Let's go. We're going to see it. Stop. And
gets the dust to the champ.
Cover!
Broken up. And the match continues. And Tagiri finds its mark.
He reverses it. Disagree on the ear. Fighting back against Miz.
That's how you establish dominance.
Quick return to the ring.
Turned that one around. He's ejected from the ring. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Oh, my God!
For the win! Two! No, the Miz is still alive.
The determination of the challenger keeps this match going.
You can just see.
If this lands, it's over.
Into the tides with this championship match.
Honestly, Michael, there is no way I can think to describe this other than absolute goosebumps.
Then imagine how the new champ must feel, Byron.